Yeah. Stop me. Stop me. Stop me.
Hi, my name is Muhamad Haidar. People call me Muhammad the Rising Haidar. I'm one of the pro MMA fighter in Malaysia.
The boomerang flow, me and Tom just brought it back. Preaching at people with no love.
I have one fight win and two record loss for the pro division. And for the amateur fight, I have 4 wins and 1 loss. My career and start my fight during my age of 17 years old, which is after my secondary school at technical school at Malacca. So I was really really interested and influenced by the media, the UFC things, the mixed martial arts that being very famous on that days until now, from the Fox Sports, from the YouTube channel and the movie Never Back Down. Because I'm from an athlete background, so I would like to be a part of MMA during my secondary school because I love the fighting scene very much. Alright, for my first pro championship, which is I joined the ONE Championship fighting scene at the Singapore. At the same time, I still feel I lost by a armbar because the package stayed very good at the ground game. And then at the second time, I was so bad too. Manila, Philippine fighter from Team Lakai.
See, King Ed just got easily let, you know, slide up on the top, and he's just dropping the punches down on top.
And really, it's not going to last much longer, Mitch. That's it. You could see that Muhammad Haidar was.
At that time, I was very, very unprepared for my weight, which is I'm underweight on that day, and then I'm very, very heavy. Critical. I have a few issues with my family and my friends, so I can focus on my training full time at the camp. In a learning process, which is we cannot learn if we are not failed.